When I was little, I always wanted a sister. I'm the only girl in my family, and kind of all my brothers, they just kind of have this bond, you know, and I was always kind of a little bit jealous of it. But I never got a sister. So I decided that when I was old enough, I'd have my own little baby girl, and I did. And she's beautiful, yeah. Bella. And we have a bond that, I don't know, I don't think my brothers would ever have, you know. But it's kind of hard being a single mom, and you know, no one there to help you out and stuff like that. And yeah, it gets tough sometimes, and yeah. But she just wouldn't stop crying, you know. She just wouldn't stop, and I don't know, I was just so tired. I just wanted to sleep, you know, and I fed her, I changed her nappy, I held her, I rocked her, I brought her for a drive, I did everything, and she just wouldn't stop. And I was so tired, and I just wanted to sleep, you know. And I wasn't thinking, I gave her a tablet, and I just thought it would help her sleep, you know, and we'd both wake up the next day feeling great and refreshed, and that we'd go to the park and maybe play on the swings. But I woke up and she was still sleeping, and she's still sleeping now, and she will always be sleeping. She's gonna be alive.